his floppy ears. Right up there now, cooking beautifully is Ben Arthur and Karen Stags. They're coming now from the holding ring, Bill, which is behind those temporary stands on this hot day. And they listen to the applause that Karen Stags receives here. And this will be the first woman ever to win a gold medal in the three-day event. And there's not another horse that I would rather do it on than Ben Arthur. He is a super horse. And the audience response is just deafening. I must say that Ben Arthur seems to take it in very good grace. He doesn't seem to be upset. She said at Fairbanks he skied the course like a slalom skier. Well, here he wants to clear the 12 obstacles, 15 jumping efforts, because if he can, without any faults, without any knockdowns, they win the gold.
Biggest problem for this horse, Chris, and this rider, is that he is a tremendous powerhouse. And Karen is weighing in at only 105. She's a very talented rider, but doesn't have a lot of strength.
Along with all of us, her three teammates watching, millions everywhere, and the alternate on the U.S. team, Jimmy Wofford.
That's right.
And now, here she moves to the fruit stand. Grapefruits, peppers, tomatoes, oranges.
Horse looks a little strong. My heavens, he jumped 2 feet over that, though. So he has some respect for these fences today. He sure doesn't look tired. He's a little bit drapey also in the way that Virginia Holgate's horse was.
Jumping very well so far.
But he's 1,250 pounds, and Karen is 105, and she really has to regulate this big, powerful freight train stride.
Oh,
he drops a little bit of a leg on that one. He's not really flipping the rear end either. He's showing some fatigue, but he's getting the body very high.
Jumps clean there.
Very tight combination for this big horse. Karen doing a magnificent job on him so far. He is such a powerhouse.
She is a real competitor. She really is tough.
She can make history here today.
Fence number 7, it's come down quite a few times today.
Oh, another rub.
She looks back just to make sure that it
There's
didn't come down.
Jimmy Mark Todd of New Zealand, who just rode, and Virginia Holgate. They were 3-2-1, Stives being number one. So they are the medal contenders, gold, silver, and bronze. Still clean.
The foot over that. 5 fences to go, including the 3 combination.
Oh,
look over the
three knots.
This is the problem for him. This is very tight, 2 strides to the 3rd phase of this in and out. Steady, steady.
3 in a row.
Jumps very well there.
Oh, and he knocked down.
5 penalty points at the triple.
If he jumped this fence clean, the United States still wins the gold as a team. And the United States has won the team gold medal, but Karen Stias has just missed out on the individual gold. And what a super horse, and what a super competitor. She has so much pressure on her, and just rose to the occasion. She ends up nosing out Florence Fleischmann for the bronze. So the individual result is 1st, Mark Todd, 2nd, Karen Stias, 3rd, Virginia Holgate, and 4th, Torrance Fleischmann.
There's Coach Jack Legoff congratulating.
And there's the gold medal winner with the cap,
Mark Todd.
And a kiss, gold and silver. Mark Todd wins the 1st Olympic equestrian medal ever, and impressively, the gold medal. We'll be back.